Good morning everyone, I'm Vijayalakshmi here and today I'm going to explain you about the cell, that what is cell. First of all, I want to give you a basic definition of the cell. The structural and functional unit of life is known as cell. The question arises here that why it is called the structural and functional unit of life. It is called because all living beings are forms of cell. Cells are very important for performing various life processes which are required to sustaining life on earth. Moreover, cells also give and form the structure of the body of the living beings. And now I'm going to explain you the structure of the cell. The outer covering of the cell is known as cell membrane. And the cell membrane provides protection for a cell. It also provides a fixed environment inside the cell, and that membrane has several different functions. Now I'm going to explain you the internal functions of the cell. The cytoplasm is a jelly-like structure which is present inside the cell. It is responsible for holding the components of the cell and protects them from damages. It stores the molecules required for cellular processes, and it also responsible for giving the shape of the cell. Now I'm going to explain you about the nucleus. What is nucleus? The center of the cell is known as nucleus. It is also called the brain of the cell. The nucleus controls and regulates the activities of the cell and carries the genes structure that contain the hereditary informations. That's all for today. Thank you. Have a nice day. I think you all understand everything clearly. Thank you. Have a nice day.